Hello and welcome to Minute Article. I would like to talk about Application Programming Interface, APIs, that has become a requisite for businesses, allowing them to expand their horizon into the new markets with a remarkable ability to seamlessly interact and access with other software components, operating systems, or microservices. This software intermediary, where the applications do the talking in simple commands, is an asset to the organizations, empowering them to create and develop innovative business models with time and cost benefits. Streamlining business operations, APIs qualify the messenger race with an ease and better integration, automation of tasks, innovative initiatives essential for digital transformation and improved services. By delivering the user's response to the system and the system's response back to the users, APIs are everywhere, from purchasing a product to selecting a restaurant, from travel booking to streaming online movies, and from weather forecast to login services. Powering daily lives, API has become an integral part of today's digital world, successfully transforming the face of businesses. Despite being highly secure with restricted access, will API be on the priority list as hackers' primary target? Your answer matters. If you like my articulation, please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to Minute Article. Next Thursday, I will be back again with some more new insights. This is me, Madhuri Desai, signing off.